Hi everyone, I'm Joe, and I'm very excited because in this video, I'm going to be showing you how to do clown makeup. To be more specific, this is going to be a sad clown with a bit of a modern twist, so it's going to involve a lot of reshaping your face and a lot of color. Speaking of colors, there may be some that I use that you don't have or like, so you could always make adjustments to make it more accessible or more unique to you. So without further ado, let's get started.
I started off by blocking my brows off screen, and now I'm taking some white and reshaping my face to look more like a mask. Now I'm just filling it in completely with my white. Then I set it with some translucent powder, and now I'm taking my black and creating some details on the outer side of my new face. Next, I'm doing eyebrows, which is a very important part of displaying the clown's emotion. So I'm giving him some pretty sad eyebrows to make it seem as if he has been pouting. Now I'm giving my clown an exaggerated, droopy under eye to emphasize his level of sadness. Now I'm taking yellow eyeshadow and placing it on my brow bone, as well as bringing it all the way down to my nose. Next, I'm placing some yellow cream makeup on my under eye, and then I am blending that out with some yellow shadow, connecting the top and bottom portion of my eye. And I am also using that yellow cream and yellow eyeshadow as a form of blush. I'm then making it pop with just a little bit of red. Now I'm just having some fun with my eyes and adding a lot more color. I am using a lot of eyeshadow for this look, and if that is something you don't have, do not feel discouraged. You can easily replace that with some cream makeup and it will look just as beautiful. I'm adding some more colors to my nose for fun, especially red, because a clown's gotta have a red nose, right? Using a bit of blue cream makeup, I'm now giving my clown some tears. Then I'm just putting a dab of white for highlight. Using some more white, I'm creating a new eyelid on my face. Lastly, using some light red cream makeup and just a bit of eyeshadow, I'm going to paint a frown on this very sad clown's face. I hope you found this video helpful, and I really hope you have as much fun recreating it as I did doing it for you. Now, in the meantime, I'm gonna go find a corner to cry in. Until next time.